Tonight is a very special night. It's a night like, unlike any other night in your life. In fact, it's the best night of your life. The reason that it's the best night of your life is because it's the only night that you have. You can do nothing about yesterday and only hope you'll be here tomorrow. So tonight we come to praise the Lord. We come to lift up His holy name. We come to welcome you to this grand and glorious occasion. What a wonderful blessing it is for all of us to come together and know that tonight all of our brothers and sisters on the coast, they are home again, and Floyd is out of this state. And we ought to thank God for that. Over the world, we come tonight to thank all of you for coming. We'd like to welcome you from the depths of our heart. We'd like to congratulate all of the nominees and all of the winners tonight. Tonight is a night unlike any other night. God has ordained that we should be here, and at this time we would like to invoke His continuous spirit on this place. Please join with me in prayer. Eternal and almighty God, the giver of every good and perfect gift, place, we ask you, almighty God, that everything would be done in decency and in order. We ask you, almighty God, that from your powerful throne on high, you would send your Holy Ghost angel in this place right now. Touch us, God, and let us know that we're not here to entertain anybody. We're here to lift up your holy and divine name and give you the praise and give you the honor and give you all the glory which you so richly deserve. Now, God, touch every musician, touch every string, touch every drummer, touch every singer, touch every preacher that's a chosen word recipient. God, give them power tonight to know that they've already done what you've called them to do. Bless the presenters, and God, we ask that you would give a special anointing upon Brother Creed Pinnell and all of his vision, God. Thank you for blessing us tonight. Now, God, usher us into your holy place now, and let us enjoy what you've prepared for us. In the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, and in the name of the Holy Ghost, let the redeemed say amen, amen, and amen.
Good evening.
Good evening.
We are so pleased to be here on this festive occasion, and I'm sure that many of you will agree with me when I say what a blessing it is for us to have an event such as this so that we can honor the glory of gospel music.
And I think the church folk ought to say amen.
Amen.
Come on, give the Lord some praise for this beautiful opportunity. If you're really glad to be here tonight, you know this is a wonderful program. Why don't you stand on your feet and give God some glory tonight? Come on, praise God if you can with your hands tonight.
I know what I'm talking about. I watch my grandma and some of the sisters in the church get the Holy Ghost, start jumping around. Next thing you know, we will be in the pew right next to
you. But wait a minute, I'm too clean to get the Holy Ghost. Somebody said, no, you ain't either. That's when you really need to get the Holy Ghost. Look at me.
Thank God. We want to see you get the Holy Ghost tonight. In fact, kick off your shoes if you need to. Do whatever you need to do when the Holy Spirit moves you. And I'm sure we've got plenty of room in the aisles. If you need to do a little focus dance, do whatever you want. Relax. You're in God's house tonight.
Praise God from whom all blessings flow. Once again, we welcome you to the 6th Annual Gospel Choice Awards. Y'all ready for some good singing tonight?
Yeah.
Clap your hands right now. We were given to be blessed. Come on, clap your hands. Our first musical performance this evening, a gentleman who's motivated many pastors to minister through his preaching. He's released 2 projects, Let's Go Sunday Morning and Ain't Nothing Like a Good Time. Recorded live in College Park, Georgia with the First Missionary Baptist Church. Please welcome this time as he comes to perform, Elder J.D. Mead. Give him a big hand for coming out.
Is not able to be with us tonight.
Elder J.D. Means not able to be with us this evening. It will be now Keith Brooks and New Creation. Give them a big hand as they come this time.
Well, praise the Lord in here. Come on, clap those hands and give God some praise. Can we go to the bar now for a few moments? Come on, turn that track up. I don't give a damn. Come on, everybody.